Officially, we invited the President, the Vice President, the Speaker of the House, and the Chief Justice of the Supreme Court to attend tomorrow's event, kung sakaling, and of course, the Senate President, kung sakaling available sila by tomorrow. So, in fact, yung arrangement natin may change in the event that these personalities will be present by tomorrow. So kahit yung arrangement natin sa inyo sa media may change simply because iba pagka biglang dumating sila lahat sa atin dito. Yun, alam nyo naman may mga protocol na kinakailangan i-observe natin kapag naandito yung mga top government officials natin na yan.
Sino na po kina President, VP, CJ, Speaker, and SP ang nag-confirm na po ng attendance tomorrow?
As of this time, wala pa kasi ayaw din natin kaagad. Although, yung sa mga winning senatorial candidates, baka later pa na yung pagpapadala ng invitation, masyadong presumptuous naman tayo, ayaw natin pangunahan yung announcement mamaya ng National Board of Canvassers. Siyempre, formal yun and official. Pero in the meantime, in advance, in-inform na natin yung kanilang team para lang wala silang schedule by tomorrow. Yung mga barong nila na dapat ipapagawa, baka sakaling ba pwede marush na hanggang mamayang hapon. Kay President, I think, nauna na kanina. Kay Vice President din, pati kay Senate President, kay Speaker, at saka kay Chief Justice. So that maybe they can squeeze the activity to their schedules by tomorrow.